we as a party are trying to fulfill the expectations of the electorate. We won election because people believe they can trust us better. We are beginning to also fulfill our election promises. Corruption adds not just death blows, deadly blows on Nigeria. It has laid Nigeria flat, comatose. If we put together a proper attention to the future of the youth, what we want to do in Ekiti is to start this experiment.